Hey everybody, it's Luke. Let's take a look at using the FixtureNet port on your Hog console to send network-based level information. Hog 4 supports both Streaming ACN, sometimes called sACN, but properly known as ANSI E1.31, as well as ARTNET. For this video, we're going to focus on setting up Streaming ACN, which can be converted to DMX with a ETC response gateway and also received directly at a fixture, in our case, a SolarPix 19. Here's my setup. I have a Hedgehog 4X console connected to a power over Ethernet switch. I've made that connection with the FixtureNet port on the back of the console, not with the HogNet port. HogNet is for hog-to-hog communication. FixtureNet is used to send data to fixtures. I also have a couple of response gateways plugged into the PoE switch and the SolarPix 19, also on Ethernet. So let's get some Streaming ACN going on the console. I'll hit Setup and then Network. I'll select my DMX processor, that's the internal DP of the console, and hit Settings. Down the left side of the window, I have various options. I'll go to E1.31 SACN, and you'll see that I now see the six universes that the Hedgehog 4X has available. By default, these aren't mapped to an SACN universe, but I'm going to fix that right now. As I'm using Hog Universes 1 and 2 right out the back of the console, I'm going to set up Hog Universe 3. I'll click on the blue plus button at the end of Universe 3's row. Now, you can see that it automatically maps SACN Universe 1. I like to keep my Hog and Streaming ACN Universe numbers the same, so I'll use the spin boxes and just bring that up to 3. I'll set up Universes 4 through 6 the same way. So I'll click the blue plus over here, set that to 4, 5, set that to 5, and 6. Hit Apply and close the window. Now let's take a look at the front of the gateway. In the menu, I'll set up port 1 to be Streaming ACN Universe 3. So set up ports. See, that's port 1, Universe 3. So let's make sure that it's working. I'm going to play around to the levels here on the Hog console for my desk channel 1. And on the gateway, I'm going to go in and view the SACN level for Universe 3 address 1. You can see as I'm wheeling it up and down that the gateway is seeing that change. That's it. Bob's your uncle. And you've got 4 more DMX ports at your disposal. It'd be no problem to have the same universe mapped on multiple gateways. I could set up my other gateway the same, or with a bigger Hog console, maybe set it up for universes 7 through 10 or whatever works for your gig. There's a bunch of other settings that might be interesting on the Hog. Under my universes, I have the SACN priority. It defaults to 100, but you can change it if you want. There's also a per-channel priority option. This could be useful if you're setting up two different Streaming ACN sources at the same time. For example, if you had a Hog console and an architectural controller networked together. Just to show it, and I'll show it on Universe 6 here, I enable the per-channel priority option. Then I use the little gear icon to go in, and I could select for any individual address on that what level I want that to be, or what priority I want that to be. So I'll change it to 105, for example. Or lower, I could go to 88, anywhere between 1 and 200. I'll set it back to 100. And hey, if you don't get that, don't worry, you probably won't need it. I hope that's helpful. If you need help getting your SACN or ARTNET going, don't hesitate to give a call into support. Thanks!